The associative property can be applied here and here. That's because addition is associative, and so is multiplication. Subtraction is not associative. Neither is division.